Hey everyone, Daniel here, and in this video, let's go ahead and define third-party software integration. Third-party integration is the inclusion of an outsourced application program interface, or API for short, that you want to include in your own application. One example of third-party software integration is the implementation of the Google Maps API in Uber. So Uber uses Google Maps within their own application. Even though they haven't created Google Maps, they're using that API that already exists and they're just plugging it into their own platform. Sometimes reinventing the wheel isn't the most affordable or efficient route to take. This is why third-party integration is a really good option to consider when developing your application. Integrating with a third party is a lot like integrating your front end to your back end. You're just using another party's back end. You're essentially taking a third party's data that they've already have structured and integrating that into your own application. So to sum everything up, third-party software integration can save you time, development costs, and can get the functionality of the integration to your users quicker. If you'd like to learn more about third-party software integration, you can go ahead and check out the blog, which is linked in the description below. If you'd like to support the channel and you want to stay up to date with our content, go ahead and like, subscribe, hit the bell, and then also leave a comment for any questions you have. All right, have a good one.